In today's video, I am going to show you how you can recover your old deleted chats on Instagram, therefore without wasting any of your time, let's jump to the video. So if you have accidentally deleted your Instagram messages and now you want to recover them, then what you have to do is to open Instagram application. Click on these three horizontal lines at the top right corner and then go to settings. Click on the search bar and in the search bar type download your information. Click on request a download. Click on the second option, select types of information. From here, select messages and click on next. Now scroll down and click on the submit request option. A file containing your information is now being prepared and it will be sent to your email address that is linked with your Instagram account once the file is prepared. So now all you have to do is to wait and I'll get back to you guys when I have received my files. Okay guys, welcome back, and as you can see that I have received the file containing my deleted chats on Instagram. So open the first email and click on this download your information option. Click on download. Now log into your Instagram account again. Click on download information and click on open. Now go to messages and then go to inbox and click on message. And here you will see all of your deleted messages and chats on Instagram. So that was it for this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.